A Des Moines man will spend the rest of his life in prison for murder. Salifu Sar was sentenced Friday. Earlier this year, a jury convicted him of shooting and killing Trishay Thompson in January of 2022. Another man was also charged in this crime, but acquitted on all counts earlier this year.